And so the heroes were brought together by a spell that froze them and prevented them from saying or doing anything.
Genie, I want a pet.
Which one?
Just take both.
And so the evil duo used this as their chance to commit a gruesome pet napping. Leia used her pointing force powers to free her friends. But it was too late. Their pets had already been taken.
Oreo Nelly!
Let's call the jellies.
How?
Like this.
And so, their calls reverberated throughout the universe. And soon, the jellies heard them. They hopped in their spaceship and came crash landing to Earth.
Oh,
And lived there with Mickey speak, but otherwise return to the life of a normal cat, sleeping and eating Oreos all day. Nelly turns back into a normal dog and spends all day sleeping and playing outside. The Jellies kept up their spine, but also began dabbling in science experiments with their new friend, the toilet paper dog. Cosmo the Dragon continued living in a cave, but also took a part-time job guarding the castle for Sploot on the weekend. Luna traveled to the spirit world with her new BFFs, Meanie the Genie and Asila, throwing the occasional huge tantrum and generally living the life of a rich, deposed queen. Meanie and Asila spent their time vacationing on the beaches of the Boken Mirror World with their new friend Luna. And what happened to the toilet paper roll? Well, he was granted his freedom and independence by Sloot and embarked on a life of scientific pursuits.
Me!
Ow!
The end!
Yeah.